is your First Alert 5 weather with Mike Daniels.
We are live on News 5 Austin Bluffs in Nevada. A couple of sprinkles across parts of the city, but nothing too intense anywhere right now. That's live from the Steel City. You had some light rain earlier, dry in the downtown area right now. And our final stop, a live look if I can get this clicker to switch. And there it is right there, Trinidad. Light rain off and on for most of the afternoon. Here's your hour by hour forecast. Want to start off at 8 o'clock this evening. Rain across the lower elevations. It'll be all snow up high. And later this evening into tonight, we're going to see that rain change to snow right over Monument Hill. And watch this, eventually late tonight, early tomorrow morning, we will see snow in Colorado Springs. Not going to be a big snow, but wanted to give you the first alert on that. Even Pueblo by early tomorrow morning, just before sunrise, not out of the question to see a little bit of snow in the Steel City. Then during the morning hours, still a chance of seeing some rain and snow. We'll get a break midday from the action, and then late tomorrow night into Friday morning, another piece of energy coming in. So another shot of that rain and snow. Beneficial moisture. Look at it that way. Moisture that we need here across the viewing area to always mitigate that fire danger. Here's what happens over the higher elevations between now and early Friday morning. Some of those ridge tops could end up with 16, 18, maybe even 20 inches of a nice, wet, heavy snow just loaded with moisture. And here's your storm total by Friday morning, up to 5 inches of snow across northern El Paso County in the city, 1 to maybe 2 inches on the grassy surfaces by Friday morning, up in Teller County, anywhere from 5 to 8 and even 9 inches of snow by Friday morning. Wet mountains, Sangre de Cristos will get healthy. That's so good to see. Going to see anywhere from 10 to maybe even 20 inches of snow along some of those ridge tops by early Friday morning. Outside right now, fairly quiet out there. We're getting a couple of sprinkles across parts of Colorado Springs, especially from downtown down to the Broadmoor, Stratmore Hills. Head up Ute Pass, getting a little bit of snow right now into Teller County along 67 between Divide and Cripple Creek. Just light snow showers in the Steel City. There you go. A couple of light rain showers in some areas, especially on the southwest side of town. Getting some good moisture in the Wet Mountain Valley back to the Sangres right now. And in the past 36 hours, 2 miles west of Rye, 1.5 inches of rain. That is incredible. In Pueblo, your high today 63. Reality is 74 degrees. In Colorado Springs, the high was 56. We should be at 67. That's an average high this time of the year. Outside right now, it is cold across the higher elevations. Woodland Park already below freezing. It's 36 in Monument, 43 in the Springs, but you factor in that wind. And yes, I had to pull out the wind chill chart. It feels like 34 in the Springs. Monument right now, the wind chill is 29 degrees. Welcome to springtime in the Rockies. Low temperatures tonight dropping back into the 20s and 30s. 31 in the Springs, 36 tonight in Pueblo. Northern El Paso County, just plain old cold. I'm going with overnight low temperatures, many locations into the upper 20s. Highs tomorrow looking and feeling more like January, certainly not May in southeastern Colorado. We'll have a breeze out of the northeast from 10 to 15 miles per hour, making it feel even colder than what those numbers indicate. So dress warmly tomorrow in Colorado Springs. In southeastern Colorado, a freeze watch from tomorrow night into Friday morning. If you've got that tender vegetation in, you'll need to cover that up, and you'll want to cover yourself up as well. In the Springs, we're going to go with a weather alert day tomorrow morning because I don't want you to be caught off guard. If you're headed north out of town over Monument Hill, you'll have slushy road conditions. Springs West also slushy tomorrow morning. Going to see snow early Friday morning. Touch warmer Friday, but still cold for this time of the year. And then just in time for the weekend, it's warmer and it is drier. In the Pueblo area, not out of the question to see a few frosted flakes for breakfast tomorrow morning. 45 your high temperature tomorrow. A little warmer on Friday. Snow showers also possible late Thursday night into Friday morning. By Saturday, you're going to warm nicely, and even by Sunday, even better. Mother's Day high of 72 degrees. For Canyon City, maybe an inch of snow on some of the grassy surfaces by tomorrow morning. Another round of snow shower activity early Friday morning. Warmer, drier is the main message as you roll into that weekend. And for Woodland Park, snow gear required with this forecast. Get ready for still another blast of winter. That snow is going to contain a lot of water, so very helpful in mitigating that seemingly never ever-present fire danger. We're going to go weather alert the next couple of days. Impact of 3 on our storm impact scale for snow, slush, and event.